sound check. Sorry, everyone. Thank you so much. Good morning, good morning. It's great to see everyone this morning. Congratulations, parents. I'm Nadia Kasabian, I am your principal. I'm giving you the 5-minute heads up. We are going to be starting promptly in 5 minutes, and we want to start on time. We've got a beautiful ceremony for you this morning. I am very, very excited. I couldn't sleep last night. That's how excited I was. So we will be starting in 5 minutes. Great to see everyone this morning.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good morning, good morning.
We need to head back to our seats and sit down, please.
Families, if you can all return to your seats. As soon as everyone is seated, we will begin. So if you can please return to your seats. We have a professional photographer here this morning. Barksdale is here. They will be taking many photos that you'll have access to. So all parents and guests that are here, I'm going to wait until everyone is seated. Just a few more of you that need to find a seat, please. And if you're standing, please sit so that we can all enjoy this morning's ceremony. I'm going to ask that you stay seated throughout the ceremony unless we ask you to stand for the national anthem or for the pledge. I am Nada Kasabian, I am your principal. I'm very excited for this morning and the ceremony that we have ahead of us. I'd like to invite Kelly Quintanar, our Associated Student Body President, to lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Good morning, everybody. Can everyone please stand? Remove any hats, hoods, or sunglasses. Face the flag. Put your right hand over your heart. Okay. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please stay standing for the national anthem. You may be seated.
Thank you, Kelly. Thank you to our director, choir director, Miss Rebecca O'Neill, and our choir students. Good morning. I am Nada Kasabian. I am your school principal. I'd like to first ask all of our families, if you have any cell phones that are on, any pagers, any beepers, if you could silence those, please. As well as any air horns, this morning is a very important morning, so we want to be sure that we hear every child's name spoken and read this morning. So please, no air horns. And I also ask you to remain seated during the duration of today's ceremony. I'm very excited to introduce our guests this morning. We have our superintendent, Dr. Vivian Ekchian, here with us this morning. Our Glendale Unified School District Board Clerk, Greg Krikorian. And our board member, Dr. Armina Garapetian. Knights, I am honored to say a few words this morning on your eighth grade promotion from Wilson Middle School. Parents and families, first I'd like to thank you for being here to support and recognize your child. This moment is probably one of the most important moments of your child's life. Having you here is saying to them just how much you love them. I can only imagine how proud you must be to see your child promote. I'd also like to thank our teachers and our staff. You have given these students all they have got to fill the gaps when needed and also challenge them to go further than they thought they could go or even want to go. You have spent the middle school years connecting with these students, creating learning opportunities that have helped them to believe in themselves as much as you believe in them. This year, more than ever, you have gone above and beyond to help your students. Knights, remember that as you head off to high school, you must work hard. Things won't always come easily to you, and they shouldn't. What is worth learning is worth working hard for. Don't let frustration get the best of you. Persevere, ask for help, keep trying, the payoff will be great. Sometimes you might forget how important you are. Fred Rogers, Mr. Rogers, said that if you could only sense how important you are to the lives of those you meet, how important you are, you can be to the people you may never even dream of. There is something of you, of yourself, that you leave at every meeting with another person. I believe this as well, because I've realized there is something of you that will forever remain here at Wilson, and Wilson will forever remain with you. Now, I know middle school was not always easy. You spent seventh grade in distance learning. You have survived a global pandemic, but more importantly, you have survived and succeeded in middle school, which is a challenge in and of itself. These students took on challenges that our teachers, this school, and life presented to them and took them on with hard work and the belief that they can do it. You did not allow circumstances that you could not control stop you from learning. Rather, it gave you the strength to continue and finish the academic year strong. More importantly, I think you have learned what it means to be kind, responsible, and reflective individuals, good citizens of your community, of your school. Some of you started Wilson as a sixth grader, others started in seventh grade, but you all started middle school as a child. And here you are promoting from middle school as a young adult. In August of 2013, these students started kindergarten. Parents, do you remember that moment? I feel very fortunate because I have known many of our promoting students since they started school in kindergarten. I wish I had had the opportunity to know all of you as kindergartners and to have watched you grow into the young adults you have become. This year, with you, I have enjoyed every moment of your eighth grade year, watching you flourish and become the exceptional young adults that you are. Today is a momentous day. It is a rite of passage, but it is also a day of reflection. I'd like for all of us, students, staff, families here today, to take a moment and think of someone who has made a difference in your life. That someone may be here with you. Maybe they live far, or maybe they have passed away. But we each have someone in our life, in our lives, that has made a difference. That someone might just very well be the reason why you are here today. I want all of us to think of that someone. Please find that someone. Let them know how much you appreciate them, how much you love them. The greatest thing we can do is to let someone know that they are loved and capable of loving. Eighth graders, You leave here learning, having learned a lot, but you have much more to learn in the years ahead. Be willing to keep on learning from your teachers, coaches, parents, family, and friends. Maintain a positive attitude, a helpful disposition, and a willingness to try new experiences. Mr. Rogers says there are three ways to ultimate success. The first way is to be kind. The second way is to be kind. The third way is to be kind. I am honored to have been your middle school principal. Congratulations, class of 2022. I have the distinct pleasure in inviting Miss Anna Zatilian, your student speaker for this morning.
Good morning, parents, staff, and fellow classmates. My name is Anna Zatilian, and I'm very grateful to be up here today representing the promoting class of 2022. I wanted to start off by saying I think it's so impressive how we're all here today promoting. I'm very proud of us for overcoming our challenges, fears, and everything else that has gone in our way in these past 3 years. You know, people always say that middle school is the most difficult years of life. They say it's stressful, that we experience tons of anxiety, and that it's awkward because we're all trying to figure ourselves out. You know, the usual. But live, laugh, love, am I right? In all seriousness, middle school has definitely been a wild ride. The summer after fifth grade, everyone I knew was freaking out, hoping that we'd all have some classes together and get the good teachers. As we walked through the 1,000 building halls on Howdy Day, we all thought to ourselves, wow, this place is huge. But when we step back, we realize it really isn't. Or maybe I just got taller. In any case, this goes to show that we can adjust to the greatest and the most significant difficulties, especially those to come. Being a part of Yearbook gave me a behind-the-scenes look at what goes on at the school. And let me tell you, it's a lot. The best parts were being in teams and clubs, looking forward to Six Flags, dancing in the gauntlet at lunch, meeting new people, watching sports games, well, I guess all of it. For many of us, Wilson is where we experienced our first sport game. And I must say, it was exhilarating to hear the drumline bring such excitement and energy to the crowd. Watching the students, parents, and staff cheer our teams reassured us that we are part of one big family. I am fortunate that I could help document our memories for all of us to look at years later. Our seventh grade year was unique, to say the least. We were going to school, but also not going to school at the same time. Though it was difficult to adjust to, it was fun for all of us. And not because we slept through all of our classes instead of paying attention. No, it was fun because we had to learn about positive prevention in science with our parents sitting right next to us. Yay. You should have seen my mom's face when Ms. Panosian talked about how the reproductive system works. Jokes aside, it was really challenging finding out we have 2 extra weeks of spring break to doing a whole year of school online, staying up late and pulling all-nighters before tests, but we did it, and that's why we're here today. Throughout these years, we learned many new and important things. For example, Y equals MX plus B, the fact that the mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell, which teachers don't see you use your phone. Oops, never mind. Nonetheless, even in the most stressful times, like worrying about grades and drama, things like Mr. De La Rosa's songs, Ms. Akopian's laughs, and Mr. Ludwig's dad jokes really helped us get through the school year. In all, Wilson Middle School did help us discover who we are. We learned to communicate, we learned to empathize, we learned to step out of our comfort zone, how to manage our time, and we learned to keep a positive attitude. But most importantly, we learned here that we do not walk alone and that Wilson students are the best around. Even though we're leaving this place, we're always going to be knights. And being a knight means being a part of one big family. Lastly, I would like to thank our principal, Dr. Kasabian, our teachers, and our staff for helping us become who we are here today. Let's give them a round of applause. Next, I would like to thank our parents for always being there for us and for supporting us through this journey. We know it hasn't been easy. Let's give them a hand. Finally, I would like to thank my classmates for the wonderful memories. I wish you the best in this next chapter of your life. Congratulations to the class of 2022.
We will now recognize our students who have earned an award this year. Students, I will announce the award and I will ask that you stand so that we can honor you. Sharpest Image. I'd like to take a moment and recognize our Sharpest Image students. These students maintained a 4.0 GPA for 3 semesters in middle school. They had outstanding or satisfactory citizenship and they completed the year with a 4.0. Will the Sharpest Image students please stand up and be recognized for your achievement? Please stand, Sharpest Image. You may be seated. Torch and Laurel. I'd like to recognize our Torch and Laurel students. These students maintained a 3.6 to a 3.9 grade point average for 3 semesters of middle school. They had outstanding or satisfactory citizenship. Will the Torch and Laurel students please stand up and be recognized for your achievement? You may be seated. The California Scholarship Federation honors CJSF. These students needed 3 semesters of membership in CJSF. Membership is based on grades, citizenship, and community service. Will our CJSF honor students please stand up and be recognized for your achievement? You may be seated. Web Leaders, where everyone belongs. These students are selected by their teachers to serve as student leaders and guides for our incoming students. Will our web leaders please stand up? Each of our departments and teachers have selected students who have demonstrated excellence in their subject area. I am pleased to announce this year's excellence in physical education. Knights, if you've earned an award in physical education, please stand. You may be seated. Knights, if you have earned excellence in math, please stand up. You may be seated. Knights, if you have earned excellence in English and or in history, please stand up. You may be seated. Knights, if you have earned excellence in science and art, please stand up. You may be seated. Knights, if you have earned excellence in drama or music, please stand up. You may be seated. If you've received excellence in the culinary arts, yearbook, or the associated student body, please stand up. If you have earned excellence in digital media or technology, please stand up. You may be seated. Students, if you have received excellence in English language development or reclassification from an English learner to a fluent English proficient student. Please stand up. And if you have earned, please be seated. If you have earned excellence in our languages, Armenian, Spanish, Japanese, and French, flag and language, please stand up to be recognized. You may be seated. I'd like to invite our superintendent, Dr. Vivian Epchen, to say a few words.
Good morning, night. I can't hear you. Better. Good morning, family members, extended family members, and friends. As I look at our audience, all I can think of is the love that I see for our students. All I can see is the resilience and support for our students. And I want to start out with a few words by saying, thank you from the bottom of my heart for the last two, almost 3 years of your support as parents and community members. Let's give you a big hand for resilience. So today, it's a pleasure to celebrate our Wilson's eighth graders as they promote from middle to high school. As we honor their achievement, we also recognize the people who have supported our students on their educational journey. Our Wilson administrators, teachers, and staff, our parents, guardians, family members, and friends, and of course, our Glendale Unified Board of Education and our community and civic leaders and distinguished guests. I want to thank each and every one of you for everything you've done to support our students. In Glendale Unified Schools, we're excelling together to provide our youth with endless pathways for success. Our Wilson students are poised to succeed in today's global economy. This year, Wilson Middle School earned a Pivotal Practice Award from the California Department of Education, and that is something that has replaced the distinguished schools. That is a huge accomplishment. We also opened our new UCLA Health Sound Body, Sound Mind Fitness Center to promote healthy habits for all of our children. Wilson also partnered with Verizon Innovative Learning Schools to build a state-of-the-art innovation lab here right on campus. And Wilson also was named a Verizon Innovative Learning School of the Year for the Western Region. One more time, Wilson rocks! Our students continue to shine academically, grow socially, and express their talents in art, language, science, and technology. Every single morning, our amazing wind ensemble perform the morning call to kick off each day. Many of our students continue to develop their language skills in Armenian, Japanese, French, and Spanish. Our students also excelled in technology and career and technical education programs. Many of our students earned their Google certification. Nearly 40 students became Gen Yes certified student technology leaders, and 20 students earned the certification to operate unmanned aircraft systems. I think we saw some examples of that right here. Our advanced culinary students also received their food handler certification, something that's not typically achieved until high school. At Wilson, our students have grown from children into independent, confident young adults who are ready to become innovative, culturally competent leaders of tomorrow. My message to our students: congratulations on reaching this milestone. As you continue on your educational journeys, please remember, keep an open mind and always be excited to try new things. Treat everyone with kindness and respect. Turn every new challenge into an opportunity for personal growth. I'm thrilled to share in this joyous occasion and cannot wait to see the great things you will accomplish in high school, college, and beyond. I have no doubt that you will make yourselves and everyone around you extremely proud. Congratulations. I look forward to seeing you in high school. Now inviting Dr. Kasabian back.
Thank you, Dr. Action. I'd like to invite our board member, Dr. Armina Garapetian, to share a few words.
Thank you, Dr. Kasabian. What a great day, and we couldn't ask for a better weather. This is amazing. Good morning to all of our amazing eighth grade students, families, teachers, administrators, and staff. On behalf of the Glendale Unified School District Board of Education, it is my honor and privilege to be here to welcome all of you to Wilson Middle School's promotion ceremony and to accept the class of 2022. Wilson Middle School has a very special place in our family because three of my daughters attended Wilson and they have amazing memories. They still talk about Wilson. So it's very, you know, I get emotional every time I step in this school. So, wow, what a school year, guys. As we all know, it has been a year filled with lots of ups and downs and uncertainties. Yet a year mixed with many inspiring moments and accomplishments. All of us had to adapt to the constant public health guideline changes, receive those required COVID exposure emails and phone calls from our contact tracers, answer those necessary RUVNA health check questions early in the morning, and go through many anxious moments when your child sneezes or coughs more than two times a day and you keep testing them thinking that, oh, the test is wrong or false negative or false positive. But now all of us are here, all of you are here, sitting with big smiles on your faces, celebrating our students, your children's accomplishments while acknowledging their resiliency and perseverance throughout the school year. Dear parents and guardians, thank you for partnering with us and entrusting us with your precious teenagers. GUSD truly appreciates your partnership throughout the years and especially these past 2 years. Please know that you have done a great job of raising your child. With your unconditional love and support, they will be able to accomplish a lot in the next 4 years in high school. I have no doubt they will keep making you and all of us proud. I'd also like to take this opportunity to acknowledge and thank all of our amazing administrators, teachers, and support staff for their tireless dedication to our students. We thank you for making Wilson Middle School a safe place for our students to grow, to thrive academically, and be ready for high school. And finally, to our Wilson Knights class of 2022. Please take a moment today and thank all of the wonderful people in your lives who have supported you throughout the years and are so very proud of you. You are now ready and able to do beautiful things in the world. You are the future leaders who will take science and technology to the next level, find cures for our now untreatable diseases, lead our government and educational system, fight for justice, or maybe become someone's hero. The next 4 years of high school will be the time to discover who you are and open a new and exciting chapter in your life. I'd like to wish our amazing class of 2022 a life filled with great health, lots of happy moments, and of course, many successful accomplishments for the next 4 years in high school and beyond. You are all ready to launch into a place that is excited to welcome you. Be open to learn from your mistakes. Be kind to one another. Be eager to give a hand to someone who needs help. Never give up on your dreams, and never, ever let fear stop you from achieving your goals. Dr. Kasabian, are we accepting the class now? Oh, Mr. Krikorian, my colleague would like to say a few words. Mr. Krikorian, join me. and we will accept the applause together.
Thank you, Amina. You know, I just want to say to all the kids, you look at life, every day is a gift. There's a lot of choices you're going to be making when you embark into high school. Friends, challenges of making wrong choices, of doing the wrong thing. The one thing that's important is realize, treat everyone with respect and love. Look what's going on in this world right now in schools throughout the United States, and what's going on around the world, not only in Ukraine, but what's happening in Armenia. I'm a second and third generation American Armenian from Hartford, Connecticut. All four of my grandparents were orphans. This weekend, for the first time, I became a grandfather. And I couldn't be more proud of everyone that's given me that opportunity to have this time. And I want to recognize anyone in the crowd, parents, mothers, fathers, grandparents, daughters and sons, whoever served in the armed forces, to please rise and to be saluted and thanked for serving our armed forces. If you've served in our armed forces, please stand proud. Stand proud. It's because of you we have the freedom of speech and we have the freedom to be here today. Also, as my daughter, who was just gave me the gift of a granddaughter, she's a Pasadena PD officer flying the helicopter, protecting our lands. This shout out goes out to all of our police and our law enforcement that protect us. I'm also blessed to be one of the, have many teachers in my life. My wife is a teacher in Burbank. My sister's a teacher in Burbank. And my daughter, Sidon, is a fourth grade teacher in Glendale. Our teachers, what they do every day is priceless. What they deal with the amount of students, think about what we deal with our own children. Imagine having 30, 35, or 40 kids in the classroom. It is beyond work that is precious. We give a salute to all of our teachers for what they do for our children. I reflect, I've been here for 21 years serving our schools. And I remember Jerry Lancaster and late Rich Lucas, who we love and we respect him dearly, and Cole Myers and all the people who have been part of Wilson's fabric. It's a blessing. And we're grateful for what we have here today. I remember when I was in Detroit, I met Rosa Parks when I lived in Detroit, Michigan. And Rosa Parks teaches you values, what you have in life. It's what you do on earth. It's not about your awards and things you do, it's what you do for other people. And she said to me, Greg, you know, when you see a tombstone, it's not what important what's the year they're born, what city they're born from, or what nationality they were. It's that dash, what they did while they're on earth, giving back to our fellow mankind and womankind for our people. As this is my last promotion ever, as I completed my term of 22 years, because I had five kids, it's very emotional being here today, being with all of you guys as fellow Glendalians, and we're one diverse nation. We just pray that we rise above all this stuff of many diverse backgrounds for our country, one nation under God, indivisible for all. And always remember that we are a free country because many women and men sacrificed their lives for us to have this time today. So God bless America. God bless our whole staff that's here today. Dr. Ekshin and my colleague, Dr. Amina Garpetyan, so I think I'll pass it on to you to accept the class.
We're going to do this together.
Okay.
All right. On behalf of the Glendale Unified School District Board of Education, it is with great pride
that we accept Wilson Middle School Class of 2022 for promotion and awarding of the diplomas. Congratulations.
Okay, so since our board has accepted the recognition of our certificates and diplomas, Knights, let's sit up straight. The time has come for us to recognize each and every single one of you. So Knights, you're going to turn to the staff that is at your row and they will direct you as to when to stand and when to sit so that you will be recognized. Will our front rows please stand? And at this time, I ask all family to please stay seated. In addition, when we are announcing the names of each one of our beautiful children, please listen carefully. If you have any air horns, please do not blow any air horns. I'd like for every single one of you to hear your child's name this morning. Thank you.
Artavast Alexanian.
Kelly Quintanar.
Matthew Bagramian.
Anna Zetilian.
David Abramian.
Lori Torosian.
Jacques Boyajian.
Mira Tahmasian.
Marquez Jacobian.
Arson Martirosian.
Narek Gregorian.
Mikhail Sahakian.
Amin Abnusi.
Pavel Malikian.
Michael Gagarian.
Anthony Sarkisian.
Rafael Khorshikian.
Christopher Shamaradian.
Lincoln Cordero.
Damian Veliz and Kelly.
Ellen Khachaturian.
Milena Palladian.
Rukaya Alani.
Milena Panosian.
Hazmik Safarian.
Cedra Alachiri.
Isabella Nubar of Arjanyan.
Arvin Artunian.
Ani Vardanian.
Edvin Artunian.
Mona Nazarian.
Tiffany Bayramian.
Siune Sargarian.
Arson Asaturian.
Alina Semerjian.
Jaden Ismailian.
Ani Tamasian.
Christopher Hachikian.
Iveta Sahakian.
Tommy Bazikian.
Sophia Yerumian.
Monte Alaverdi.
Matilda Oganessian.
Kevin Baratti.
Haley Davis.
Lilia Nikogosian.
Hope Edwards.
Haley Stepanian.
Ellen Kalatarian.
Kenny Meyer.
Felix Gambo.
Arthur Parsamian.
Azul Fields.
Harut Sitamian.
Rostam Isayan.
Demetrius Talman.
Sean Blute.
Liliana Zarukian.
Andre Kudabashian.
Melody Nazarian.
Alex Kanzik.
Natalie Manuel.
David Chuljian.
Nicole Shadanian.
Vem Hagopian.
Seda Manukian.
Patrick Caceras.
Melissa Wilcox.
Steve Ivazian.
Ava Nagata.
Yosef Dawood.
Tigran Musinian.
Arvin Gazarian.
David Yegazarov.
Andrew Ivazian.
Alan Zakarian.
Connor Coating.
Hike Zagarian.
Eddie Gumushian.
Mika Sukiasian.
Victor Armijo.
Hike Yafarelian.
Mari Avakian.
Ruben Vartanian.
Eleonora Harutunian.
Edward Zaturian.
Marieta Gevorkian.
Lino Simonian.
Garine Hachoyan.
Musha Muradian.
Mary Gazarian.
Edward Ohanjanian.
Mariam Gevorkian.
Robert Shaknazarian.
R.P. Keshishian.
Alex Zaturian.
Susie Amirian.
Guyana Machkalian.
Ellen Harutunian.
Abigail Ramirez.
Tatevik Hosepian.
Elisa Rodriguez.
Susanna Aslikian.
Angela Sikian.
Christina Hosepian.
Henza Ohanis.
Jasmine Khachaturian.
Emery Satir.
Sophia Jabron.
Aubrey Valderrama.
Isabel Dermanjian.
Mona Margarian.
Emma Bagramian.
Dahlia Bignol.
Emma Curtis.
Omar Shura.
Ellen Abramian.
Harut Tarakchen.
Nadek Karaguzian.
Samuel Mansour.
Cassidy Gordon.
Arthur Torabian.
Keisha Franz Javier.
Brian Rojas.
Kaylin Bagdasarian.
Alexis Teruli.
Sophie Ignadosian.
Sophie Palulian.
Sona Hyrapetian.
Eileen Minazadeh.
Emily Baldassarian.
Vardhan Sargisyan.
Adelina Ivazian.
Vahe Zorabian.
Arsen Aslanian.
Doran Mirzayan.
Henri Hudaverdian.
Sophia Tashaburian.
Alex Hagopian.
Noah Mitsuze.
Tigran Garibian.
Griffin Trice.
Arsen Karamian.
Maya Remley.
Levon Ivazian.
Lucina Stepanian.
Arthur Ivazian.
Brian Ohanian.
Mariam Hayrapetian.
Jack Pierce.
Michael Atala.
Brent Sales.
Nicholas Asaturian.
Peter Villa.
Hike Gazarian.
Jairus Rabino.
Lucas Karakanyan.
Marcus Torres.
Anessa Darabedian.
Raymond Mansourian.
Mane Igitian.
Eric Ratevosian.
Hasmik Barkudarian.
Rebecca Perez.
Ani Akogian.
Cheyenne Isabel Pendulinen.
Diana Hartunian.
Mariana Perez.
Melanie Babakhanian.
Remy Sinian.
Milana Boyajian.
Alexa Nagasawa.
Charlene Avedian.
Sonoma Liu.
Grace Kalusian.
Christy Tarbinian.
David Lightfoot.
Sandra Yadward.
Daniel Kijijian.
Megri Moradian.
Mila Hayrapetian.
Emil Mirzakhani.
Anthony Gonzalez.
Dash Trambadia.
Anahit Gabrielian.
Levon Oberdorf.
Rudy Cuellar.
Arthur Vardanian.
Emma Bermudez Grindstaff.
Hi, Tadevosian.
Yevgenia Arakelian.
Aram Manassian.
Anahit Hakopian.
Angela Tagvorian.
Megan Karajian.
Jasmine Vardumian.
Jarell Laura.
Nara Narcissian.
Arev Avedian.
Diana Rafaelian.
Mika Brown.
Emily Rostomian.
Kana Baker.
Natalie Zargarian.
Alexia Habashian.
Emma Mkhitaryan.
Yeras Kasabian.
Michael Vardanian.
Emily Kim.
Sarkis Vartanian.
Edith Alexandrian.
Arthur Pallian.
Jenny Ballian.
Jordan Rossner.
Erica Hovanesian.
Medrisa Minasia.
Hambartsum Karakashian.
Kelly Ohanian.
Alex Aroyan.
Ariana Tarabian.
Dylan Brum.
Ilana Mkhitaryan.
Alexan Baker Bellion.
Gevor Papazian.
Armen Agadanian.
David Navasarian.
Merujan Babarian.
Arthur Priester.
Alex Galostian.
Alexander Mazmanian.
Narek Khachaturian.
Christian Mazmanian.
Tristan Agoncillo.
Kyle Robertson.
Leonardo Brissetto.
Mileni Tolentino.
Matthew Agopo.
Alex Manukian.
Aiden Alvarado.
Mason Manalo.
Mikhail Karapetian.
Jarvis Sagala.
Hagop Khanamirian.
Aram Mikhalian.
Jordan
Eric Andreasian.
Evelyn Petrosian.
Yuri Haratunian.
Aniela Merabi.
David Lailian.
Anaya Woods.
Susanna Hovanesian.
Monet McDowell.
Ani Budarian.
Pauline Torabian.
Karapet Keshkarian.
Jasmine Lopez.
Felix Avakian.
Arman Yarijanian.
Sophia Alton.
Dante Megrabian.
Sophia Patatanian.
Sophia Kuros.
Kelly Aviles.
Zimba Zambo.
Alex Dunellian.
David Sogomanian.
David Gasparian.
Maher Sogomanian.
Michael Ivazian.
Alex Oganesian.
Haik Karapetian.
Vartan Ohanian.
Kevin Chen Massaros.
Anthony Nazarians.
Rohan Betty.
Brian Safarians.
Cohen Lim.
Jerry Shabazian.
Congratulations. Eric Guerrero.
Eva Margarian.
Alexander Ignadosian.
Anush Makurchin.
Stefan Kukluyan.
Maram Yazin.
Arvente Josepian.
Marianne Meji.
Narek Kasparian.
Nestor Pineda.
Brady Aldretti.
Sophie Pugerjack.
Preston Borosian.
Ani Seksedian.
Artag Arakelian.
Viorica Rohan.
Tigran Arabajian.
Emilia Ontiveros.
Arthur Arabajian.
Natalia Ortega Murillo.
Narbe Gazarian.
Zora Topalian.
Daniel Arapetian.
Nelly Torosian.
Alex Barajian.
Abraham Rojas.
David Babalarian.
Randy Martinez.
Stepan Kayayan.
Jaden Salgado.
Alex Aslanian.
Brian Rojas.
Susan Kirakosian.
Jasmine Vargas.
Ronnie Amirjanians.
Damaris Rugama.
Dora Anderson.
Sona Bardanian.
Sophia Gazarian.
Iveta Tigranian.
Krista Demircian.
Brian Maravilla Orozco.
Ani Hartunian.
Amir Mohammed.
Leia Coppers.
Mane McCurchin.
David Hovanesian.
Nicole Stepanian.
Celeste Duenas.
Nicole Nikogosian.
Shant Girgian.
Mari McCurchian.
Charlotte Hopkins.
Angelina Ovasapien.
Rachel Francis.
Amelia Mandani.
Cassandra De La Cruz.
Marcelo Perez Jr.
Analia Hurtado.
Daniel Solomon.
Michael James Edmiello.
Nana Mkhitaryan.
Celine Artuni.
Karine Sedrakian.
Samson Darbinian.
Lazar Ratkovich.
Jaden Christopher Escobar.
Luciana Zavalza.
Joseph Awad.
Nune Nair.
Jonathan Ankry.
Eliana Nargizian.
Mariam Karabian.
Anahit Sedrakian.
Anthony Alfaro.
Stella Tadebosian.
Vincent Zavalza.
Narine Mikhailian.
Vladik Shahakian.
Liana Petrosian.
Camilla Tobar.
Noah Bartanian.
Nadia Tobar.
Edgar Tara Osipion.
Aaron Minos.
Andrew Tokatlian.
Garin Turabian.
Andrew Peralta.
Abigail Rendon.
Giovanni Rios.
Ethan Ortudo.
Matthew Parsanian.
Okay, congratulations, class of 2022. So please remember to be kind and respectful as you leave today. Pictures with Class by Barksdale, our photographer, has taken a photo of every single one of our students. You're going to be emailed the information from today's promotion. And tonight, we have an eighth grade dance. We have a very special dinner and dance for our eighth graders. It starts at 6 o'clock tonight and ends at 8. Students, you guys are going to enter from the west side gate. Families, please pick up your child tonight at 8 o'clock. And we're going to have dinner, we're going to have some dancing. It's just a last opportunity to say goodbye to our students. So eighth graders, before we do the recessional, I love being your principal. I will miss you all immensely. Good luck. I want us to do our mottos and our themes from years past. So let's try it. Ready? You'll never
walk alone.
May the force
be with you.
And you're the best around.
And nothing's
so congratulations. Miss Sondergaard, will you remove that camera? If I can have all of our graduating students please stand. Please stand, you're going to need families for the recessional.
That's standing there. You reach the final bell. Come on, this. Come on, this. Keep it down.